Hello, TikTok, and welcome back. Let's answer this question from our Q&A. So if you also have a question, pwede nyong gamitin yung Q&A. It's in my TikTok bio. And then, yung question niya may dalawang part. The first one is the difference between literature and study. The second is, can a study be considered a literature? Or is there a tendency na yung study pwede maging literature? So let's answer the first one. Both of them, which is literature and study, are published. Okay, published materials yan. So what are examples of literature? Newspapers, magazines. So yung articles na ginagamit doon that you use in your citation are considered as literature. So newspapers, magazines, textbooks, reference books, manuals, and journals are all classified as literature. Mamaya pag-usapan natin yung journal. Okay, kasi may kinalaman yan sa second question. On the other hand, yung studies naman ay researches, thesis, dissertation. So, any previous researches conducted and published is considered and used in a research as a reference or citation is considered as a study. Okay, so, yung second question, pwede bang maging literature ang study? The answer is yes. So, if your study, whether thesis or dissertation, ay pinublish and na-i-publish siya sa isang journal. Journal is a compilation of researches. And then, ang ginamit mong reference is the journal. It is therefore considered as a literature. Pero, ang laman ng journal na yon is a compilation of research or researches. Pero ang ginamit mo sa citation and sa reference mo sa bibliography will be the name of the journal, sino nag-publish ng journal, and other pertinent information related dun sa journal, magpo-fall yan sa literature. So, yun yung situation na pwedeng i-consider ang study as literature kung na-i-publish siya doon sa journal. So, maraming salamat sa inyong lahat. Stay safe and God bless.